Good evening, fellow practitioners. Welcome back to Chanting Clean Dust, the online Zen practice hosted for you by Guanyin Chanting Zen Meditation Center Singapore. 各位同学们，晚上好！欢迎您回到禅林喜城，由观音禅林新加坡为您呈现的禅上线禅修。 So this evening, we would like to begin with an announcement. As some of you might know, it is customary in Guanyin Chanting that during the Chinese New Year period, we will suspend all activities in order to celebrate Chinese New Year. So likewise, today's Dharma talk will be the last Dharma talk in the month of February. And then we will return in the first week of March. Our online evening class will resume in the first Tuesday of March, which is the 2nd of March. And then the first Dharma talk will resume in the first Saturday of March, which is the 6th of March. So, 同学们，今晚上我们要做一个 报导，就是 通常呢， 在这个农历新年期间，禅林都会放香。 所以相同的，今年我们也会上线。那所以今晚的这个上线禅修呢，将是这个星期六的，二月星期六的这个最后一次佛法开始。那我们会在三月的第一个星期回来，把禅修的机会。 上线禅修的机会带给您。那这个第一个上线的网课将会是在这个三月第一个星期二，也就是三月二号开始。然后禅林喜城的佛法开始星期六的佛法开始将会在这个三月的第一个星期六延续，也就是三月的六号。So now we'll proceed to give you an overview of this evening Zen practice. We begin with the chanting of Diamond Prajna Paramita Sutra. Today, we'll continue with session two of the sutra. As for the benefit of those who join us for the first time, because the sutra is very long, usually we take about 45 minutes to complete the chanting of the entire sutra. Therefore, for chanting clean dust, we have to subdivide the entire sutra into five sections, and today we will do the second section. The chanting words will appear on screen, so you just have to follow the Hanyu Pinyin if you are English educated, or if you are Chinese, then just follow the Chinese characters. Next, we'll have a Dharma talk. Chanting abbot and guiding teacher Gemun Sunim, also known as Venerable Chibun, will give us a Dharma talk, and this evening topic is the all-pervasive Dharma nature. After the Dharma talk, we'll proceed to the question and answer session. So if you have any queries to consult Shifu, we warmly welcome you to make use of this Zoom platform. Last but not least, we'll recite the four great vows to reaffirm the direction of our practice. 那今晚的禅修将如实的展开。首先，我们会延续上个星期诵这个第二部的《金刚波罗蜜心经》。那如果这是您第一次参加我们的上线禅修，因为这个《金刚波罗蜜经》是通常我们会 大概需要 45分钟把这本整本经诵完，所以因为这个时间的限制呢，我们把这个经书分成了五段。那今晚上我们会诵第二段，你只要跟着视频上的那个文字经文就行了。那诵经过后呢，我们会禅林住持以直道老师将会带来一段佛法开示。 那今晚，基文师父带来的佛法开示主题是圆通法性。开示完，如果您有问题想请教师父，我们热烈欢迎您利用这个 Zoom 的平台发问。最后，我们会练 是弘誓愿、祈愿世界和平、众生平安，也确认自己的修行方向。那事不宜迟，我们现在就开始诵《金刚波罗波罗蜜经》。So without further ado, let's begin with the chanting of the Diamond Prajna Paramita Sutra.
三道即为作我人众生受者是真佛说我得无真三昧人众最为第一是十一利于阿罗汉是真我不作是念我是利于阿罗汉是真我不作是念我得阿罗汉道是真则不说须菩提是乐阿难难行则亦须菩提是无所行而名须菩提是乐阿难难行佛告须菩提日日因何如来悉哉燃灯佛说须发如所得不不也是真如来哉燃灯佛说于法是无所得须菩提日日因何菩萨庄严佛土不不也是真何以故庄严佛土则即非庄严是名庄严是故须菩提诸菩萨摩诃萨应无生清净心不应诸色生心不应诸声香味触法生心应无所住而生其心须菩提譬如有人生如须弥上往于于因何时生为大不须菩提言生大师尊何以故佛者为生是名大圣须菩提如恒河中所有沙数如是沙等恒于于因何时诸恒河沙宁为多不须菩提言生多是但诸恒河沙多无数何况其沙须菩提我今是言告如说男子善女人以其饱满而说恒河沙数三千大千世界以用不施得福多不须菩提言生多是真佛告须菩提若善男子善女人以此经藏乃至受持持戒戒等为他人所而持福德生前福德福持此须菩提，虽说是经，乃至十句偈等，当知此处一切世间天人阿修罗皆应供养。如佛他说，何况有人今能受持度与菩提，当知是人成就最上第一稀有者。法若是经天所在之处，即为有佛说。中弟子二十须菩提八佛是真当何名此经我等云何奉此佛告须菩提是经名金刚波罗波罗蜜亦是名字如当奉持所以则何须菩提若告皆波罗蜜即非波罗波罗蜜是名波罗波罗蜜须菩提于因何如来有所说不须菩提八佛言是真如来无所说须菩提于因三千大千世界所有为尘世为多不须菩提言生多是真须菩提足为尘如来所非为尘是名为尘如来说是即非是即是名是须菩提于因何可以三十二相见如来不也是尊不可以三十二相得见如来何以故如来说三十二相即是非相是名三十二相
So thank you, Ying Yue, for leading us in the chanting of the Diamond Prajnaparamita. 多谢 Ying Yue. 带领大家诵《金刚般若波罗蜜经》。Fellow practitioners, let's place our palms together and greet 师父 with one sitting bow. 各位同修们，请合掌，并向师父一问讯。
大家吉祥。
Hello, everyone. I hope you're well.
谢谢大家今晚继续上线到禅林洗尘。
Thank you, everyone, for continuing to come online to Chanling Clean Dust.
高兴有机会跟大家在这里学习佛法。
It is most delightful to be able to come here together to learn Buddha's teachings with each and every one of you.
我要感谢我们的团队继续的努力，让我们的佛法能够延续下去。
So I would also like to thank the team here for their continuous dedication so that our Dharma propagation activity can continue.
我担心将及时报告，新年将到，我们将会放香。
So just now, the lay practitioner Xinxiang reported that during the Chinese New Year period, we will suspend activities.
放香的意思就是放香有放香的工作。
Suspension of activities means that we have job that involve suspension of activity, so the job continues.
新年大家都有大扫除。
So during New Year time, everyone has to do some kind of spring cleaning.
我们也要把多余的东西扫除出去。
So any extra unnecessary things, we need to get rid of it.
就是你很多负面的，很多是非的人呢，都要扫除出去。
So if anyone beside you is full of negative energy or create a lot of issues, sweep them away too.
我们要保持这个正能量，对我们有益的，给我们鼓励的，给我们信心的，让我们更慈悲的，我们就要保留。
So at all times, keep your positive and constructive energy. Those who encourage you, give you confidence, give you encouragement, give you courage, keep them by your side.
所以我们要懂得放松，保持正能量很重要。
So always relax and then keep your constructive energy.
因为世界每天都在变。
Because in this world, everything is constantly changing.
很多的人呢，面对这个大流行病啊，感受到冲击而受苦。
So a lot of people have to face this pandemic, and they feel it particularly impactful on their life, and they are suffering.
我们刚才说，新年要大扫除，新的这样开始。
So we just now we say that in the new year, do a spring cleaning and then start afresh.
我们说新年，这个新的年从哪里来？
So we always say, New Year, New Year, where does this New Year come from?
旧的年又往哪里去?
And then this old year, where has it gone to?
我们去反省，去关照一下，可以找到新年从哪里来，旧的年往哪里去。
So we need to do some inner inquiry, reflect upon it. Where has the New Year come from? And where has the old year gone to?
最后你发现没有新年，也没有旧的年。
And then when you look deep enough, you discover that there is no new year, there is no old year.
所以今晚我们会跟大家学习的主题叫做圆通法性。
So tonight, we want to learn with everyone about the all-pervasive Dharma nature.
我们说法性圆通广大。
So we say that Dharma nature is all-pervasive.
遍覆一切。
It is all encompassing.
一体圆满。
One whole and perfect substance.
就是在永嘉玄觉禅师，他圆悟了这个殊胜的法性。
永嘉玄觉 Zen Master, he was completely enlightened to this wonderful Dharma nature.
现在全盘托出。
Now he showed it to us completely.
让我们受用。
So that we can benefit from it.
在永嘉正高歌有这么一句话，叫做"一性圆通一切性"。
So in Yongjia Xuanjie's Song of Awakening, there is such a verse: "One nature pervades all nature."
一法偏含一切法。
One Dharma encompasses all dharmas.
也不限一切水。
One moon reflects on all water.
一切水月夜色。
All moon reflections are from the one moon.
这是要讲这个圆这个法性的啊圆满的清净。
So this is to describe that Dharma is whole, perfect, clear and pure.
啊，无染纯净。
It is innocent and pure.
纯处体悟人死一切众生常那。
The ultimate truth was distilled so that all sentient beings are empowered to always abide by it.
所以就说讲一性圆通一切性。
As such, it is followed by the description, one nature pervades all nature.
一法遍含一切法。
One Dharma encompasses all Dharmas.
也普现一切水。
One moon reflects on all water.
一切水月一夜色。
All moon reflections are from the one moon.
这是讲法的殊胜境界。
How remarkable it is to be able to describe the Dharma in this way.
啊，这一性是一个真性，真法性。
So this one nature is the only true Dharma nature.
啊，能圆通一切的众生。
It pervades all sentient beings.
一切法都是从这一性而来的。
All Dharmas are from this one nature.
这一性也是如来的法性。
Furthermore, this one nature is also Buddha's Dharma nature.
是我们的佛性。
That is our Buddha nature.
所以经圆通一切性，一法遍含一切法，是身罗即万象。
So one nature pervades all nature. One Dharma encompasses all Dharmas. This is all encompassing.
他说我们身罗即万象，一法自所应。
And this all encompassing nature is the seal of the one Dharma.
三祖说一即一切，一切即一。
Our third patriarch said, one is everything, everything is one.
但能如是何力不比?
Merely be just like this, what is there to worry about not attaining fruition?
所以那须弥路戒子。
As the common saying goes, the entire Su Mi is enough mustard seed.
一意作无量意。
Upon one meaning, infinite meaning is drawn.
以无量意做意义。
Upon infinite meaning, one meaning is drawn.
这就是意多相集。
This one of many forms is substance and function are not two.
提用不二的不可思议解脱法门。
So this one of many forms is substance and function are not two is the inconceivable Dharma gate to liberation.
也普现一切水。
So one moon reflects on all water.
一切水月一夜色。
All moon reflections are from the one moon.
就是天空的一个月亮呢，比我们的佛性。
So this one moon in the sky is an analogy for Buddha nature.
一切月比众生。
All moons is an analogy for sentient beings.
众生即佛性。
Sentient beings are Buddha nature.
佛性即众生。
Buddha nature is sentient beings.
所谓千江有水千江也。
As the saying goes, thousand rivers of water, thousand river moons.
恒河沙妙用在心源。
The sublime function of river sand is at the source of the mind.
诸佛法身入我性。
The Dharma body of all Buddhas permeates in my nature.
我心同共如来合。
My nature permeates and is the same as Buddha's.
法性即自性。
Dharma nature is self-nature.
自性即法身。
Self-nature is Dharma body.
如其本来即佛性。
Just like this is originally Buddha nature.
Buddha 本来面目即是如来。
To put it another way, original face is Buddha.
千佛同意本源.
Thousand Buddhas permeates in the original source.
万佛同意性体.
10,000 Buddhas are of the same substance.
众生自性与佛无殊.
The self nature of all sentient beings is not different from Buddha's.
所以说我性同共如来合.
Thus we say self nature permeates and is the same as Buddha's.
这是圆通的法性.
So this is the all-pervasive Dharma nature.
这是永嘉玄觉他圆悟了这个殊胜的法性.
So Zen Master Yongjia Xuanxue, he was completely enlightened to this Dharma nature.
现在团盘托住, 让我们受用.
And he even shows it completely, thoroughly, so that we can benefit from it.
你们一定听到了, 受用了没有?
So you have heard this very important verse from his Song of Awakening. Have you benefit?
如果没有每天打开来看一些圆通一些性一法偏袒一切法,
if you have not benefited, then every day recite this verse: one nature pervades all nature, one dharma encompasses. One moon reflects on all water, all moon reflections are from the one moon.
诸佛法身入我性，我性同共如来合.
So all nature of the Buddhas permeates my nature.
我性同共如来合. 也就告诉我们，我们众生，我们的性众生心跟佛众生没有差别.
So it says that our nature is not different.
所以我们要学习来圆通.
So we have to learn this in order to attain the Dharma nature of all pervasiveness. Of course, in the beginning, it's not easy to know it. Even I find it difficult to translate.
所以刚才我们宣布有放假一段时间，你们每天都回顾，包括金刚、波罗蜜。
So just now we announced that there'll be a suspension of activity. So every day you can practice and revise this.
是讲这金刚波罗蜜经的经题.
So we'll continue talking about the sutra title Diamond Prajna Paramita.
上个礼拜我们介绍了波罗蜜.
So last week we talked about paramita.
波罗蜜就是到彼岸的意思.
So paramita means to reach the other shore.
可是众生有烦恼，我们放不下，我们有这个中流各自铸成有此岸跟彼岸之别.
So sentient beings are filled with frustration and anxiety. We just cannot put it all down. So we have this midstream flowing with frustration and anxiety. Thus, we cannot reach the other shore.
我们有烦恼，有迷惑.
So we have frustration and anxiety, we have confusion.
都是从我见而生的.
All this arises from my opinions, my views.
所以想要了生死之相，即证入不生不灭之性.
So if we wish to attain the liberation of no form and no form of birth and death, then we need to attain our true self.
如上所说的上是专业凡夫所.
So the above discussion has been tailored for the worldly-minded people.
若细别之生死含有两重.
So from a finer perspective, there are two types of birth and death.
也就是烦恼一千见思.
So that means frustration and anxiety are also simultaneously my opinions, my thinking.
尘沙而无名.
Thus and sand and ignorance.
凡夫卓有自依人我.
So the worldly minded are attached to existence and they are attached to person self.
因见思烦恼而断生死.
They chase after causes of my opinions, my thinking, frustration and anxiety, therefore be fallen into the birth and death with fragmented lifespan and life form.
二乘一类的菩萨着空
The two vehicles of voice hearer and cause awaken and those on the bodhisattva path, they are attached to emptiness.
自以法我
They are attached to Dharma self.
对应尘沙无明烦恼而有变异生死
So they chase after causes of dust and sand, ignorance and frustration and anxiety, which result in birth and death with changeable lifespan and life form.
为正道无以涅槃，心空有即空。
Thus, if one wishes to attain complete nirvana with no residue, it is necessary to penetrate into the empty nature of both emptiness and existence.
或我法而知。
Break through the two attachments of self and Dharma.
了两重生死。
Be liberated from both types of birth and death.
这个两重生我们简单介绍一下。
So now we will briefly introduce what is the two types of birth and death.
第一是分段生死。
So the first of them is fragmented birth and death.
一切众生在三劫六道中。
So all sentient beings in the three worlds and the six realms,
由于善恶业所感,
due to the pool of their good and bad karma,
其寿命兼有分限,
each of their lifespan is fragmented and limited,
其身形皆有断别,
their life forms are fragmented and different from one another,
故其生死,
thus this kind of birth and death,
我们给它名叫做分
We give it a name, we call it fragmented birth and death.
第二重叫做变异生死。
So the second type is changeable birth and death.
也就是三界外的圣者的生死。
So this is the birth and death of the noble sages that is outside of the three worlds.
有生死轮回的生分时段。
So they have transcended the reincarnation of birth and death with fragmented and different life forms.
只是在心念的生生灭灭不停。
That is only the endless appearance and disappearance of mind thoughts.
这是精神上的生死。
So it is the birth and death of mind consciousness.
菩萨断除根本无明，才无变异生死。
The Bodhisattva, having cut through the roots of ignorance, only they are not subject to changeable birth and death.
所以要达到涅槃彼岸的无垠的涅槃，无垠涅槃呢，悉空有即空，或我法二字，了两重生死。
Thus, if one wishes to attain complete nirvana with no residue, it is necessary to penetrate into the empty nature of both emptiness and existence, break through the two attachments of self and Dharma, be liberated from both types of birth and death.
如果见思尘沙无明等烦恼中流,
cross over the midstream of frustration and anxiety that is flowing with my views, my thinking.Dust and sand.
如果尘沙无明等烦恼中流,
cross over the midstream of frustration and anxiety that is flowing with my views, my thinking, dust and sand, and ignorance, etc.
来达涅槃彼岸而,
in order to arrive at the other shore of nirvana.
故大智多罗尼
Thus, the discourse on the perfection of great wisdom says,
有二见皆属此岸
The two views of existence and non-existence, they both belong to this shore.
二字即空时达彼岸
When these two attachments are empty, that is to reach the other shore.
二字即我法二字也
The two attachments are self and Dharma attachments.
渡流之法为何?
And what is the route for crossing over the flowing stream?
所以六波罗蜜是也。
That will be the six parameters.
用此六法可到达彼岸。
With the six dharma, the other shore can be reached.
故此六法一名六度。
Thus the six dharma are called the six liberations.
那六度之中不思要语
Of the six liberations, generosity is important.
波尼也有要。
Pranya is most important.
布施就是舍。
Generosity also means let it go.
如果不知舍，因何肯离此而度？
If one cannot let go, how can one be willing to live here in order to cross over?
若无观照之智，又因何舍？
However, without the wisdom from perception and reflection, how can one be willing to let go?
所以波罗为五度是纲要。
Thus,Prajna is essential to the other five liberations.
五度离此非波罗蜜。
To live here with only the five liberations, that is not paramita.
又不知慧二字分言之。
To recap the two words knowledge and wisdom that we discussed in previous week, we can address these two separately.
亦可因为明慧。
So the grounds of causation can be called wisdom.
果为明知。
The grounds of results can be called knowledge.
波罗波罗蜜业因为说。
So prajna paramita is based upon the ground of causation.
有缘道彼岸之观慧。
So that is likened to the perceptive wisdom to reach the other shore.
多业果为说。
If based upon the ground of results,
则波罗即是波罗蜜。
That is, prajna itself is paramita.
何以故？
How is that so?
果为之波罗即是理之一如。
The prajna of ground of results, that is the rational intellect of oneness.
理之一如即是不生不灭。
The rational intellect of oneness, that is no appearance, no disappearance.
也因为说金刚以此观慧。
So based upon the ground of causation, diamond is an analogy for this perceptive wisdom.
所以说最坚、最利、最明，故能到达彼岸。
So it is said, it is most sharp, most hard, most clear. As such, it can reach the other shore.
业果为说。
Based upon the ground of results,
金刚比如来法身。
Diamond is an analogy for Buddha's Dharma body.
所谓金刚不坏身也。
So-called the diamond that cannot be destroyed.
将来我们解析这个明经里的明镜。
So on the above, we have tried to explain the name of the sutra.
下面我们会显体。
So next, we will show the substance.
体则是主体也。
So the substance refers to the main substance.
凡说一个经，不能素言便了。
So whenever a sutra is being discussed, it cannot just be settled with a number of speeches.
往往千言万语。
Usually there are thousands and thousands.
剖析纷繁。
The threads of complexity are not easy to thread through.
读者闻者如入大海。
The reader and the listener are likened to have gone into the great ocean.
但见汪洋一片。
However, looking upon such boundlessness,
我便惊讶。
One cannot tell where is the edge of the ocean.
不免心汪洋自叹。
Thus the joy of marvel.For the ocean is irresistible.
当知每一部经。
To know that for each sutra,
见之无论如何重大。
Regardless of how heavy or big is the rows of sutra books,
条理无论如何繁多。
Regardless of how numerously the sutra has been organized into,
必有其归其所在。
It will have its purpose somewhere.
换言之，
In other words,
也就是每一部经有一部经主要的重点。
Each sutra will surely have its main points.
千年万里都出众于此点。
A thousand and thousands of sayings are all driven by this point.
千条万绪皆发生于此点也。
A thousand and thousands of threads.All came from this point.
所以此点即一经主要之点。
So this point is the main point of a sutra.
所谓体也。
So-called the substance.
行住千年万语千条万句中主要之一点。
To find among the thousand and thousands of sayings and thousands and thousands of threads, this one main point.
此名字所谓玄体也。
So as to point it out clearly, this is called to show the substance.
读者闻者皆明的经中主要之点。
The reader and the listener, if they are to be clear about the main point of the sutra,
则要杠在我,
then they need to hold the essentials confidently.
不是望洋兴叹,
not to gaze at the ocean with joy and marvel.
亦不是以入海算沙,
also, not to go into the ocean and count the sand particles.
更不知误入歧途也。
Even more so, to not go astray on the path.
知此,
to know this,
可知玄体等等之关系神要,
is to know the important relationships of showing the substance.
从这边我们可以知道古人以金钱先说玄谈之苦心。
So to know this is to know the painstaking efforts that our ancient teachers put in when they teach sutras, for they will, first of all, talk about its profoundness.
就是告诉我们古人啊，种种的用心，要讲经之前呢，把它的重点让我们提醒，告诉我们。
So that means that our ancient teachers really pay wholehearted attention into their teaching of the sutras. They will always talk about their main point first.
啊，我们才不至于入海算沙，误入歧途。
So that we do not go into the ocean and start counting all the sand particles, and even more so that we do not go astray on the practice path.
是所谓体也。
So that is substance.
乃晶体非为性体。
So when we say substance, we refer to the substance of the sutra here, not the substance of nature.
啊，关于晶体跟性体，我们会进一步分析。
So we will go further into details about substance of the sutra and substance of nature.
我们会继续讲佛法在这个世间里。
So we'll do that in the first Saturday of March. Right now, we'll go into leaving.Dharma in the world.
第五点，要把佛法深植在我们的现实的人生。
So the fifth point of living Dharma in the world, if we are to plant the root of Buddha Dharma deeply into our practical life.
第五个要点就是要以齐家为修行的道场。
The fifth important point is to get our home in order.
我们有了家庭以后，人的尊严抬头。
So once we have a family, the dignity of human start to raise its head.
人性开始苏醒。
Humanity is being awakened.
人生的目的，人生命的意义得到充实。
The purpose and the meaning of human life will be enriched.
因为有了家，才会有父子有亲，夫妇有义。
Because we have a home, that is affection between parents and children, loyalty between husband and wife.
有了家，父慈子孝，兄友弟恭。
So once we have a home, parents can practice kindness and compassion, and children practice filial piety, and between siblings, friendships and respect.
如果没有家，这些没有的。
So if we do not have a home, we cannot practice all of this.
有了家才能够使每个人有他自己的分居。
So only when we have a home, everyone will know it's their position, where they stand.
自己的尺寸。
They will know their parameters.
自己的责任
their own responsibilities.
而家也是一个整齐的一个健全的家庭。
So home is also a healthy and sound family.
也常常是一个盛年豪杰的温泉。
It is very often also the warm sanctuary of men and women of great accomplishments.
我们看看世界上伟大的人物，他都有。
So if we look at great men and women in history, most of them have this.
我们说一个成功的男人背后一定有一个得力的女人。
So as the saying goes, behind every successful man is a capable woman.
我们也必须承认一个英雄豪杰，他必定有一个很好的家庭。
So we have to acknowledge that people of great accomplishment, usually they have a good family.
不是很富有，但很健全。
So it may not be very wealthy, but it is healthy and sound.
我们建的家庭，我们家庭不但是我们的这个圣贤豪杰的温泉。
So our home is not just the warm sanctuary for men and women of great accomplishments.
也是我们人生途中的避风港。
It is also the safe harbor of our life.
我们人生不是一帆风顺。
So life is never ever smooth sailing.
有很多顿挫。
There are many obstacles, challenges.
有很多非力的事。
There are many things that go against our wishes.
只有在家，我们才有安全感。
Only when we are at home, then we have a true sense of security.
说在家里再错都得到同情。
So at home, even if you make a grave mistake, you will get sympathy.
你再不是人都得到包容。
However imperfect and however flaws you have, you will be included.
所以家是一个避风港。
Thus, home is our safe harbor.
也是我们的充电场。
It is also a place that we recharge ourselves.
当我们生命信心动摇了，
when our faith and confidence in life has been shaken,
奋斗一直消退了，
when our volition and our drive has subsided,
遭遇太多的挫折了，
because we face too many obstacles, challenges,
只有家才给我们适当的鼓励。
Home is the only place that can give us the encouragement that we need,
才给我们再奋斗的精神。
It gives usthe momentum to continue with life.
但是相反的，很多家那是叫人不敢离家。
However, on the other hand, there are many homes that we dare not be part of.
我们在报纸上经常会看到所失儿童。
So, you can read many articles about latchkey children in the newspaper.
就是有父母养，没有父母管。
So the parents of these children provide a roof over their head, but they don't control their children.
没有父母教。
Their parents does not educate their children.
只给孩子饭吃。
They only feed them.
有很多问题，你问老师。
If there are any problems, go ask your teachers.
啊，像这样的家是有。
So in our society, there are homes that are like this.
还有夫妻不和。
So, husband and wife do not get along.
虽然没有分居，还是貌合神离。
Although they are not separated, and they are seemingly harmonious, but in fact, they are at loggerheads with each other.
你见我有气。
When you see me, you feel angry.
我见你也有气。
When I see you, I feel angry.
像这样的家就不能修行了。
So this kind of home cannot be a place of practice.
你再想修行也无法度这个叫冤家。
So no matter how hard you practice, you cannot liberate and save this kind of enemies.
这个叫魔障。
This is called demonic hindrances.
为人不使家庭变魔窟。
So don't let your family and your home turn into a demon cave.
所以首先要改变自己。
Then first of all, change yourself.
有些人拿别人当，我们要改变自己，拿别人当镜子，努力改变自己。
So in order to change ourselves, then we have to use others as our mirror.
有些人在家里不是骂孩子，就是教训太太。
So there are people who, when they are at home, they are either scolding their children or giving their wife a lecture.
或者出现沟通。
Otherwise, there might be generation gaps.
或自己的父母太落后了。
Children saying that their parents are too outdated.
这都不是正确的。
All these are not correct.
当你看到亲人的缺点，
So when you see the flaws and imperfections of your dear ones,
自己不计犯，
don't commit the same mistake or imperfection or flaws yourself.
而不是去管他们。
It is not about trying to get them in order and control them.
修行人最大的错误就是想改变别人。
So the biggest mistake a practitioner can make is to try to change others.
总想把别人转变得很符合他的标准。
Always wishing to change others so that others become their own version, ideal version of what they should be.
这是错误的。
This is wrong.
是自私。
This is selfish.
是暴君思想。
This is the thinking of tyrants and dictators.
是阿修罗的心态。
This is the attitude of asuras.
而不是修道人应有的。
This is unbecoming of practitioners.
你要想在家庭建立道场。
If you wish to establish a place of practice within your own home,
不是改变别人。
It is not about changing others.
而是先要改变自己。
First of all,Transform yourself.
自己变好了，家庭自然会变好。
When you become a better person, your family will naturally become better.
相反的，你若不顺这个道路，
On the other hand, if you do not follow this path,
一天到晚发号施令，
From day to night, all you do is command others with your instructions and orders.
看这个不顺眼，
You cannot stand this.
看那个不对劲。
You cannot stand that.
家人看到你回来都会感到伤脑筋。
And then when your family members see that, oh, you're back for the day, then they will get a headache, they will feel stress.
那你在这个家不成了多余的人。
Then haven't you become an extra unnecessary person in your very own home?
所以我们一定要把家庭建立好。
So we must get our home in order.
然后一人人一家心人。
Then one kind and compassionate person in the family will make the whole family flourish with kindness and compassion.
一家浪一国兴浪。
And then this family that knows the grace of giving will make a country that flourishes with grace of giving.
有个人带动全家。
Just one person can be the force of momentum that drives the whole family.
你家的健全就是成健全的社会。
A healthy and sound family will become a healthy and sound society.
有和谐的社会建立安详的国家。
A harmonious society will become a country with peace and security.
这才叫做庄严。
Then, this is what we call as dignified land, mature beings.
是个理想的佛化家庭。
This is an ideal Buddhist family.
我们说，岩土熟生就是家庭的起点。
So we say that dignified land, mature beings, is the beginning point of family.
岩土就是庄严佛土。
Dignified land is the dignified land of Buddha.
熟生就是成熟众生。
Mature beings are sentient beings that are fully mature.
众生在情感和理智上都不够成熟。
So be it emotionally or rational intellect, sentient beings are just not completely mature enough.
缺乏正见。
They lack.Correct views.
缺乏慈悲。
They lack loving kindness and compassion.
没有慈悲的社会就是矛盾。
So, a society without loving kindness and compassion will be filled with contradictions,
冲突, 仇恨,
conflicts and hatred.
没有真见的社会必定盲行妄作。
A society without correct views that will be full of unwholesome deeds.
乱七八糟,
upside down in a complete mess.
我们要成熟众生,
if we wish to develop sentient beings that are fully mature, then we need to propagate the Buddha Dharma.
启发众生正见,
inspire sentient beings with the correct views.
建立众生的理性,
build out their rational intellect.
一般人追求权势,
so most people, they chase after power and positions.
追求物质享受,
they chase after material comfort and enjoyment.
那是偏执,
all these are biasness.
其实人最大的需要,
actually what people need the most,
一个是真正理智的寄托,
is a true refuge for their rational intellect.
一个真情感的发挥,
a place where they can truly express themselves. So if we cannot fulfill this too,
再多的物质也因意而难填,
no matter how materially satisfied we are, know that desires are insatiable.
不能填补生命的空隙,
then we cannot feel this void and this emptiness, this loneliness of life.
我们为什么特别提出齐家的要求?
So why do we today specifically raise this topic about getting your home in order?
因为对某一些人来说,
because for some people,
家者家也,
family is a place of shackles and cuffs.
家是一个很沉重的负担,
home is a place that is burdensome.
也是障道的因缘,
it is also a place that provides a lot of cause and condition that hinder their practice.
其主要的原因是,
and the main reason is,
人有这个意志力,
so people have willpower, have volition,
不主宰自己专门要求别人,
they do not take control of their self-mastery. Instead, they try to control others.
有双眼睛不回顾自己专挑剔别人的毛病,
so they have a pair of eyes, they do not turn it inward to reflect upon themselves. Instead, they pick on the flaws of everybody else.
这是烦恼的根源,
this is the roots of all frustration and anxieties.
作为一个现代人,
as a modern person,
应该的清楚地体认到,
so we should very clearly experience,
如果说没有一个温馨的家,
if we say we don't have a loving and caring kind family,
就不能有一个健全的下一代,
then know that we cannot have next generation that is healthy and sound.
来自我们的国家,
even our country,
人类的眼睛,
even the future of humanity,
都会变成暗淡,
all this will turn dark.
假如夫妻常常吵架,
so say for example, you know, the husband and wife, they are always arguing,
形势多云偶阵雨,
even on a fine day, there are many clouds, it's very cloudy, and then sometimes there are occasional thunderstorm.
小孩半夜也会做噩梦,
children in this kind of family will have nightmare in the middle of the night.
也会哭,
you'll cry.
他本来可以成为圣贤豪杰,
they could have become men and women of great accomplishments.
结果从小被摧残的心灵破碎,
however, ever since young, their mind, their spirit has been hammered.
人格分裂,
their personality broken.
为了适应大人变为虚伪说话,
in order to adapt to the adults, they become hypocritical and they learn to lie.
做父母的应该推脱不掉这个责任,
so parents cannot push away this responsibility.
说到家是一个培育圣贤豪杰的温泉,
so home is a place where men and women of great accomplishments are being nourished and nurtured.
并非要你溺爱孩子。
So we're not asking you to dote and spoil your child.
因为温泉虽然可以培养出誓死不懈之花。
So although this warm sanctuary, this greenhouse can nurture flowers that are perennial.
但是培养不出栋梁之才。
But it cannot nurture pillars of talents and abilities that can support the society.
我们应该不断地鼓励。
So we have to give continuous encouragement.
充实孩子的勇气。
Enrich and support the courage of the children.
养成孩子面对现实。
Teach them to face reality.
不逃避现实的人格。
So teach them how to have the personality of not escaping reality.
这样的家就是我们修行的道场。
Then this kind of home is our place of practice.
所以齐家很重要。
So getting our home in order is very important.
家庭齐了，我们修行就很没有问题了。
Then once our home is in order, then our path of practice will be smooth.
这个建立一个理想的佛化家庭非常重要。
So to build an ideal Buddhist family is very important.
我们讲啊讲，时间又到了。
So as we talk and talk, time is up.
刚才我们讲了，今天就是。讲完今晚我们就会暂断一段时间，下个月我们继续开始。
So as we announced just now, after tonight, we will suspend our online activities and we'll begin in the first week of March.
现在科技很发达。
So now, you know, technology is really advanced.
或者有些地方我们讲不清楚，你可以重复再听。
So if we, you know, have not, say anything very clearly, you can replay the video.
经常温习很重要。
Oh, so Shifu say, revising regularly is very important.
相信你温习一次有一些的成就感。
So, as we practice, you realize that every time that you do a revision, you will learn something and benefit something new.
最后你会证入这个法性的圆满。
Then you will feel the sense of accomplishment, and finally, you will experience for yourself this complete and perfect Dharma nature.
帮忙自己，也帮忙别人。
Help yourself, help others.
最后祝大家新年快乐。
So last but not least, we wish to wish you a happy Chinese New Year.
新年从哪里来？
Where does the New Year come from?
旧的年又从哪里去？
Where has the old year gone to?
众生无边誓愿度。
Sentient beings are numberless.
烦恼无尽誓愿断。
Delusions are endless. We vow to cut through them all.
法门无量誓愿学。
The teachings are infinite. We vow to learn them all.
佛道无上誓愿成。
The Buddha way is inconceivable. We vow to attain it.
谢谢大家。
Thank you, everyone. So until the first week of March, which is for the evening class, 2nd of March, and for the Dharma talk, 6th of March, until then, we hope you continue to be filled with Dharma joy. See you after Chinese New Year. 那就在这个直到这个三月的第一个星期为止，也就是说，如果你要参加我们的网课的话，是三月二号，然后这个禅林洗尘的佛法开示是三月六号，直到三月的第一个星期为止呢，我们都希望你充满法喜。再见，拜拜 ，everyone，Happy Chinese New Year。